What is up, guys? Strategies 420 here, back with another live stream. Got AK two shots with us. He's gonna be chilling out with us today.
What's up, guys?
So let's see. Today we're gonna be checking out Project Zomboid.
Oh, you're doing a Project Zomboid stream.
Yeah.
Should be fun.
We'll see. See how it is. I'm pretty excited.
I can't wait to watch this.
Yeah, I thought it was just telling me, like, oh, there's gonna be a horde. Not there is a horde coming. When I went through the tutorial and instantly died. I tried to run back to loot, and then I ran back, and one of them saw me. And I went into an outhouse. And when the horde got there, they just tore down the door, and I just died.
Welcome to the game.
Yeah. So, this is the first thing. This is my guy.
That's super fun.
I did an engineer.
I think you'll like this game. I really do.
There was a shittier game. And don't get me wrong. I mean, at the time, it was a good game. But, I mean, similar concept. But way shittier.
But they have a competitor?
This like, a really like old ago. They did a lot better. It was survivalist, something like that. It's like a $5 game.
I'm just gonna know.
It's old school.
Yeah. This game's super fun, honestly. Better go find yourself some weapons and shit. So, what server are you playing in? Are you playing like in a server or?
Solo right now.
Okay. I like to take over a two-story house and then camp upstairs. I always sneak around the house because I'm afraid a zombie's gonna come busting down the door. And stuff when the water's not running. Already, damn. I think you're ready with your kitchen knife. Good luck. We'll have to kill every zombie soon, but. He's making it look easy.
What the hell? Wait, how do I loot the zombie?
I don't know. I guess he doesn't have much on him, probably. Noise, you can do that. Okay.
Yeah, hit Q.
Very useful.
Let's see what we got.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Are you digging through the trash can?
Trying to.
It's AK in the trash can. In a small populated area. Break that freaking knife off on him.
What the fuck?
What? Oh yeah, there's Tom. Think that's bad. But wait, it gets even better. That's a cool little cabin. What's that, a military crate? It's like the Walking Dead over here. As soon as you opened up that box, I got an ad. I'm like, what's in the box? Boom, ad. It's like, holy shit. This game's changed a lot. Wandered. Shay is tossing them over. I got a gun on this. I was actually shit at aiming. I did better with that. I thought I had everything made too. Lost in the woods.
I got food, so it's better than me.
Yeah. I guess it is kind of better, huh? It's like less zombies.
They're still chasing.
How do you do you know?
I can hear him.
Dude, sorry.
Her broken leg. Oh shit, you got his arm on your back, huh?
Oh, oh, move!
Back, 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 back. Just push them over and then stomp their head. Got this. Growing pains. Rip up that military jacket and get rags. Those are like bandages. Your military jacket. I had one earlier. Crazy. You survived for 4 hours. No, you didn't. What was that, like 4 hours game time?
No, I was AFK.
You were on for 4 hours?
Guess so, I don't know.
That one little mistake kind of cost you with the menu. What are you thinking about the game? Not too bad.
Yeah.
It's kind of fun, huh? If you had a little help, probably go a long way.
What, you want to hop on?
Next time, yeah. I'm not gonna be up for much longer. I'm gonna be going to bed here in like 32 minutes. Maybe you can do a couple house raids and get some loot. Hella good. If you can find the car. I wonder if it's parked in the driveway. Yeah, you can actually play songs and stuff. You can find yourself like a tape recorder. You can find different tapes. Reading takes forever though sometimes. You actually have to read to get the skill.
Oh yeah.
you get like extra clothes, you can rip them into rags. It's like I'm prepared. You can actually make ropes too, and then you can climb out the second floor window with the ropes. Like, follow, and subscribe if you're enjoying the content. You even took his plunger. I guess that's like a melee weapon, huh?
Fuck, I guess. There is a car.
Well, there is a car. Oh, how cool is that? Get yourself a car? Damn, you're coming up in the world. You've got the key. That's all cool. No way. Oh, you're completely out of gas, so. I guess that's the thing. Don't you break your leg again? What? Lay back, bro. Ah. Yeah, you got. You know for sure if that was you, you would have got your ass over that fence.
I know.
opportune time to be failing. There's a chainsaw when you need one. Let him meet you at that time. Once he got a hold of you, you're like, fuck it. Is this as hard as you thought it would be? That was kind of fucked up, huh?
Yeah. I mean, it's just something you gotta learn how to play against.
one. Grocery stores can be kind of cool. Got a shit ton of food. Hope you're not desperate enough to eat that dog food. Always gonna chase them, man.
Where they find me?
You're really loud. Your character probably not that stealth. You can make your character have abilities, right? Choose your pros and cons.
on, welcome to the stream.
Let's see what's in here.
Everybody's enjoying the stream. To be something this way.
What are you looking for, like a store or something?
Just a building. But there's a post right here, so this has to be for something. Okay, so there's a second pasture. What the hell? Fucking no, I don't have sticky keys.
Okay. Looks like you get the hang of it. In the middle of nowhere.
I know.
Would have been cool if you could find some gas. For the car. Obviously been wandering for a while.
Yeah, but there's so many zombies, but it's just a
thing. In real life, I would say that they were chasing farm animals. It's not that many compared to like big cities.
Let's see. Well, welcome to the stream.
Much common.
I don't know what to do.
Yeah, if you hit them directly in the head, they die a little quicker.
A little bit easier said than done.
Yeah, for real.
Those three rushed.
Yeah. Stirred up quite the little thing over there.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, thank you for the follow. Oh, god damn it, not again. Oh, fucking bring it on.
Bloody hell. You look like bloody hell, mate. Did you even choose any traits?
Yeah.
You're not even choosing any traits, I don't think.
Yeah, they're major skills.
Those are all the ones that are like you can choose that are negative to like offset the good ones.
Oh, thank you for the raid, Lucky.
You only did three traits.
Yeah, but I have to spend more traits to go against it.
Yeah, you do.
I'm good on that. Because I'm doing the major skills that are going against that.
Yeah, but there's a couple of them that you can do, though. It's not that big of a deal for the negative ones. Like, you get hungrier faster, or you need more sleep, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Thank you. So he does raid the fridge. Not creepy. Yeah. You gotta fight him, bro. You can do it. Oh shit! Yeah. Oh, bite. Take a little nibble. gun case. It's in the bag.
What's up, Panda? Welcome to the stream.
Welcome. Oh, Pando's my little ghost friend.
Oh, okay. It's got me fooled.
Through. Oh,
Oh shit, too many.
Yeah.
Run, bro!
It's a tragedy.
Get your filthy paws off me. Damn. That was a tragedy. I don't have a big map, is Loom.
Oh, yeah. I try to set the
alarm. You need a vehicle just to get around.
I try to set the alarm to run, but it didn't really work.
Alarm.
Is there communities you can find in this?
Well, it depends on what you mean by community. There's cities.
I mean, like, other living people in Sola. Is there AI?
I don't think there are anybody that's alive. If you play on other servers, though, people, real people are alive. Survivor.
Thank you. That's fucking useful. Sticky keys. Don't kill me.
What's up, Diddle Bob?
What's up, man?
It's 2:31 a.m.
Stream.
Yeah, you can actually use two melee weapons at the same time. See where it says equip primary and then equip secondary.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Oh yeah? Are you gonna be our chef?
I guess so.
The deal.
Thank you.
security key. I wonder what that is. Sure can take a beating.
For real.
Oh shit. I'm seeing what's happening. Yeah, this is a good one.
I just need a knife.
What a knife. Yeah, natural weapon could help. If you equipped a secondary, you'll have two knives in your hands, you know what I mean?
I haven't found a second one though, that's my problem.
Alright man, good night.
Alright, see you later.
Up with your shrimp.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the stream. Looks like this was medical facility. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's see what we can get from the TV. Welcome to the stream. Stream there. If you like the stream, don't forget to follow down below. And if you really like the stream, don't forget to sub. If you see this later on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. And check out the other social medias. This is the Strategist 420. I'm out. Peace.